Hi everyone, let's continue the game. Remember to subscribe, like, and maybe donate to my Patreon. Thank you for support. Let's continue the game.
We're getting Captain. Captain Shay Cormac?
Captain James Cook. Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Pleasure's mine, sir.
Captain Cook uncovered a rather distressing stratagem, which I fear confirms our own intelligence.
Indeed. As we speak, our Royal Navy fleet is on its way to Louisbourg. However, the French have drawn up a preemptive strike against it. If they launch this attack...
Obviously, we cannot allow that to happen. Gentlemen, the Battle of Louisbourg could very well be the turning point which will finally bring this war to a close.
I don't know about you, but I've had enough of war.
Then may I suggest you take the wheel, Captain Cormac? I think you might enjoy piloting a vessel with real firepower.
I believe I shall, Captain.
Louisbourg, June 1758. Follow your British allies.
Wolfe, Lawrence, and Whitmore lead the three divisions of the Royal Navy.
Who's their commander?
Major General Amherst himself. Back from Hanover.
You take an interest in the war, Shay?
Wouldn't want to disappoint you, sir.
Make good use of your own water, sir. You'll prove crucial if the others succeed.
Yes, sir.
Damage report. What to do?
Sing the friendship. Friendship. Oh no, dead. Let's try again.
Lawrence and Whitmore lead the three divisions of the Royal Navy.
Who's their commander?
Major General Amherst himself, back from Hanover.
You take an interest in the war, Shay?
Wouldn't want to disappoint you, sir.
I think that the ship's defeated.
Dear God, fire ships! Should they break through, they would devastate our fleet.
And we'd better not let that happen.
I recognize that vessel, sir! It's the Experto Kraken!
And Wally. How fortunate he is that we have other priorities.
Great.
We have to get rid of those fire ships.
Sing the fire ships now.
Perhaps it would be wiser to fall back.
Some foreign wisdom don't always mix, Captain. This isn't over yet, lads. Man the cannons!
Yeah!
There's the gallant surprise!
Ready those mortars, Shay.
Mortar ready. Fire. Oh no! Damage is too much. Let's try again.
More enemy ships, sir! And more fire ships!
This is hopeless. Perhaps it would be wiser to fall back.
Foreign wisdom don't always mix, Captain. This isn't over yet, lads. Man the cannons!
Yeah!
Fire!
Captain's orders!
They have reinforcements, sir.
Incoming ship! They have found one! Diving, sir! They have found
one! Fire!
We're right in their path! We have to sink that fire ship or get out of their way!
Yes, I did it.
There's the Royal Navy.
We cleared the way just in time, Captain Cormac.
The tide of war is turning.
That was quite a crack, wasn't it?
It is too soon for celebrations. But Wale is still out there.
I'm sure we'll get another turn to dance with him, Master Kenway.
Yeah, mission complete. Memory one, the man of war.
Seems determined to destroy Adewale.
Aren't you? He's a powerful man in his own right, and a symbol of hope for the assassins. Eliminating him would shake them to their core.
It would, I know. But it seems a shame. He's a good man, Gist.
So was the Elder Washington and Smith. I rather enjoyed drinking.
Let's fast travel.
Mr. Kenway seems determined to destroy Adewale. Mr. Kenway seems determined to destroy Adewale.
Aren't you? He's a powerful man in his own right, and a symbol of hope for the assassins. Eliminating him would shake them to their core.
It would. I know. But it seems a shame. He's a good man, Gist.
So was the Elder Washington and Smith. I rather enjoyed drinking.
Not hold his liquor. He and Weeks never got along, you know. If you're trying to test my conscience, Gist.
Going to River Valley next.
top scarlet.
Wow. Wow, he's so far. That's fast driver.
Brace! As I look down on Broadway,
sailing to next destination. Wrong direction. Yeah, this is the way.
Cold and dreary morning in December. And all me money it was spent. And where it went, I swear I can't.
The odds in all outposts, Captain.
Go down
to if its
the
name is to be believed, there's gold in his bargain.
Take in your sack. Take a turn around the captain, heave a pole. About ships, station boys, be better. About the rise, about the home. Well, it seems there was a great demand for sailing for the colonies, for Frisco and for France. Well, a ship that bore the flamey burnt the heart.
Look what the wind just blew in.
Hail and good morrow, gentlemen.
Be there,
once again, Captain Cook's resourcefulness has served us well.
I have located the man you were seeking.
Matawale?
Exactly. He was last seen in the French fort not 2 leagues from here along the river.
What would that scallywag be doing in a French fort?
Refitting his vessel, I suppose, after Louisbourg.
Thank you, Master Cook. We'll take it from here.
Farewell and Godspeed, gentlemen.
The fort's just up ahead.
Good. Let us continue onward.
Locate Adewale.
Blues, a trip to.
Saints for service. What is that to be here?
That makes no sense. Those rivers barely have enough draft for an ocean-going vessel. Should be nearly impossible to maneuver. Maneuverability is hardly the point.
but I don't intend to find out the point. Then stay out of her way.
We can find our way around her.
Where she can't follow.
And do try to remain unseen. We don't want to attract unwanted attention.
Why would the French bring such a ship in with me?
As the war is drawing to its close, they're becoming desperate. They'll expend any efforts to gain firepower.
No offense to Captain Cook, but that lady has more firepower than any I've had the pleasure of meeting.
It's not really my time.
Ah, but the French ones can have a certain charm. But did I ever tell you the story of Madame Renette? That wasn't her real name. Right, not the time. Point is, I think I know a safe place where we can debark. Sail on!
So what's the plan? We bombard the fort?
It would be foolhardy to simply storm that fort.
Right. We need to know what we're up against. I can take care of that.
Indeed.
Let's find the safe place.
Survivor, answer!
Sail to the shore undetected.
Man at sea! I think he's breathing!
Barton yourselves!
And we were fishing off Haysborough Line.
Furl! Loose and cut the wind!
Not in that windy old weather.
Hold down and clue up!
We'll go to the fort. Find out what Adewale's doing there. Keep the Morrigan close, Gist.
Aye, sir. I'll keep her close, and I'll keep her safe.
Good luck, sir.
I make my own luck. Master Kenway.
Locate Adewale.
Plus d'un pouce.